Let's analyze another illustration of electric field due to a dipole in normal direction. Here we are required to find the position of points in surrounding of an electric dipole where direction of electric field is normal to the dipole moment. Here in analysis of this problem, here first we can draw a dipole. Say dipole is placed along x-axis of a coordinate system. And we consider y-axis of a coordinate system is normal to the dipole. And see the dipole charges are plus q and minus q. And in its surrounding we know there exists one electric field vector in radial direction and other is in transverse direction. So if we consider a general point P in surrounding which is at a coordinate r and theta at polar coordinates r and theta with respect to the center of this dipole. Then due to this dipole, we know one electric field exists in radial direction that is Er and another is a transverse electric field that is E theta. Now we are required to find the position of this point in surrounding where the electric field exists in the direction normal to the dipole moment. As dipole is placed along x-axis, we can consider the electric field exists only in y direction. So if E at point P is only in y direction, that means the vector sum of these two dipoles will be only along y direction. So horizontal components of these two dipole electric fields should cancel each other. So if this angle is theta here, this also can be taken as theta. So this will be the component Er cos theta. And here will be the component E theta sin theta. And here we can write for net electric field at P to be in y direction, we should have Er cos theta equals to E theta sin theta, because only when the two horizontal components cancel each other, then only this electric field will exist. And if we substitute the value of Er and E theta, which we already studied earlier in videos, so here we can write the value of Er in this situation is 2kp cos theta by R cube multiplied by cos theta is equals to E theta, we can write as kp sin theta by r cube multiplied by sin theta. And here kp by r cube gets cancelled out and this will give us tan square theta is equals to 2. So the value of theta will be tan inverse of root 2. So here we can write this would be the answer to this problem, and we can write wherever the value of theta is tan inverse of root 2 at all points along this line, the net electric field will be in the direction normal to the dipole moment vector of this electric field. So we can write at all points along the line at theta is equals to tan inverse of root 2 from the direction of dipole moment vector, electric field vector is normal to P vector. This is what we were required to calculate.